Where in the world would you find the largest indoor waterfall, a network of sky trains, and a glass butterfly house? That's right, Changi Airport, Singapore. This hub may as well be a city full of life and its own personality. It's a chance to unwind and have some fun before your next flight. It's a whopping 25 square kilometers and can park 180 aircraft. It's truly one of a kind. Changi is the center of Southeast Asian travel, helping over 30 million people get to their destination every year. Over 100 airlines fly to more than 400 destinations, and some call Changi home. Companies like Singapore Airlines use the airport for plane parking and management, and they also make the in-flight meals on the premises. But for the traveler, Changi is a dream. Scenic attractions, quiet relaxation zones, and all the food you could eat. And this begs the question, how good is Changi for a 12-hour layover? Quite a long one, but bear with me. Let's discuss several categories: accommodation, attractions, transport, atmosphere, and the departure experience. We'll start with accommodation. Changi holds two proper hotels in the terminals, Crown Plaza and Yotel Air. If you want this convenience though, you'll need to get out your wallet. 210 Singapore dollars is the cheapest you can get for two adults per night, and that's at Yotel. There are other hotels too, but not in the terminals. Remember, in airports, convenience is the moneymaker. So if you want to be paying less, I'd go outside the airport. Right, you've got somewhere to sleep. Another important part of Changi is the transport. While it may seem silly that I'm talking about travel in a layover review, Changi takes it pretty seriously. The airport is connected by a network of SkyTrains. If you're thinking of moving around terminals, I would recommend this amazing opportunity. But if you're getting to and from the airport, you have a massive variety of buses, taxis, and Uber from many different locations. While you're at Changi, there's no way you're going to be bored. There's a massive selection of attractions, most notably Jewel. This is an enormous part of the airport, including shops, restaurants, and a freaking giant waterfall. This is the world's largest indoor waterfall and is Changi's most iconic feature. There's a terraformed paradise of plant life to explore, as well as a few cultural restaurants below. But here in Jewel, there are some other spots too. For example, you can climb in nets on the top floor of the building, but I wouldn't recommend this activity because of its price. If you're one for completely free stuff, why not visit the Butterfly Garden? It's a quiet space of nature and peace away from the airport. With attractions covered, let's talk about food. Because Changi is a hub of so many countries and cultures, what you get is a melting pot of everything. You can expect to find Chinese, Japanese, Mexican, Latin American, burgers, fish, and so much more. There are many options of meals, size, and price, so you won't be lacking choice. I personally recommend Old Chang Kee for delicious satay chicken, but you know, whatever floats your boat. Oh, looks like it's time for your flight. How good is the airport for being an airport? For a start, I think you'll enjoy checking in. Check-in terminals have very high roofs, making them quiet and spacious. By the way, the whole airport is very cool compared to the humid Singapore outside. You can collect your boarding passes via machine, and there are almost never queues for bag drop. Once you're done, a SkyTrain can take you to your terminal pretty quickly. There are also travelators so you can reach your specific gate. You may have noticed how I haven't said anything about security. Well, Changi designed a mini security at each gate to lessen the amount of passengers going through. However, I personally don't like this system as it's less efficient. Once you're through the bag check and screening, you can chill in the beautiful large gates. There's seats for almost everyone on the flight, which is a bonus. Then, once the plane's ready, on you go. Changi can fly you to over 400 destinations in over 80 countries on airlines ranging from Emirates to Virgin to BA. You might be flying on a Boeing 737 or a gargantuan A380, but wherever you go, remember you visited the best airport in the world.